Welcome back to Jashelle Tech TV. Recently, I was chatting with one of my tech Instagram friends, Codes with A, and we were discussing how we take coding notes. And so that inspired this video today. So originally I started off taking coding notes on pen and paper. And this was fine at first until I realized how hard it was to use as a reference if I forget something. After all, you can't Command F a notebook or a sheet of paper, or Ctrl F if you're on Windows. And it's definitely not convenient at all to try to find the exact note that I'm looking for or whatever it is I'm trying to reference, especially if it's like a long code snippet or something. I can't copy and paste, or at least I haven't figured that out yet. But I have a bunch of useful notes in it. In fact, it would make an awesome crash course if needed. Maybe I should sell it. I'll call it Real Coding Notes That I Took in 2019 by Jashelle T. Just kidding. But I also tried other solutions for keeping coding notes like Notion, GitHub, and OneNote. All great tools for other reasons that I use them. But ultimately, for this particular case, taking coding notes, I ended up going with Google Docs. And at the moment, it's pretty much all I use for coding notes. And pretty much what I do is I split different topics up into different documents. And I make nice outlines in each document, so I can pretty much easily find any topic that I need. There's also this really cool Google Docs add-on called Code Blocks, so I can easily add on nice little code snippets, and I can change the colors to whatever I want. They have different themes. I also have the Google Docs app on my phone, so I can easily open it and get my notes that way if I need it. And I can also read over my coding notes on my phone in my free time. I can also share my notes with others, download them, let other people comment or add on to them if I ever decide to do that. So for me, it's like my own little crash course or documentation, and something I can read and review as well in my free time. And actually, I learn a lot better by having my own notes. For some reason, I remember things better this way. I guess because when I jot things down, my brain remembers jotting them down. I guess it's one of those learning styles. But I do retain information better if I actually take notes versus just reading information. So I like to A, take notes, and then B, do a little bit of simple application with the concepts that I do learn. Maybe like in a coding sandbox, like CodePen, just to understand a topic more in depth. And of course, the notes also explain things a little bit too, so it helps me to remember what something is doing. And I may include a link to an article or resource, just to keep that handy as well. And actually, I remember someone asked me if I could do anything differently when I first started my journey as a developer, what would it be? Now I'm realizing this is actually one of the things it would be. Just kind of keeping a digital log of coding concepts, code snippets, and just things that I need to remember, because it's easy to forget things sometimes. And I might have also kept a log of how I solve certain problems. But oh well, I can still do it now. And actually, it's a lot better now, because once I started working in the industry, I know what to actually focus on when I'm taking notes versus jotting every single thing down, because I didn't know what I actually needed to know. But I know now, so that makes it much easier now anyway. But that's pretty much how I take coding notes. It's simple, but it works. And I like simple because it makes my life simple. So how do you take coding notes? Or do you take notes at all? Let me know in the comments. I'd love to hear what works for other people. Thanks for stopping by, and see you in the next one.